Springfield police are trying to piece together what led someone to shoot someone else with a crossbow. They were called to a home on Fallbrook Lane just over an hour ago, where they found a victim shot in the head. Officers did not identify them, but they did say they were alert and conscious and on the way to the hospital. Police arrested one person for felonious assault.